on Instagram. This is the first time I've met him, and let me tell you, he's fucking weird in person.
Anybody else like the fucking Sheldon got cool from fucking Big Bang Theory, right? Speaking of fucking time in jail, right? We're talking Logan about that. I don't know if you can tell by looking at me, I might have done a little time for fucking jaywalking, you know. I lived in fucking BC, right? I wasn't jaywalking, I was smoking joint. Fucking 420 wasn't just the time. Speaking of that, I come on out here. Any of you motherfuckers ever had to drive from Northern Ontario?
Woo! Yeah!
Right? Yes, right? Did you do what I did? Have a BC fucking Tim Hortons breakfast in Kenora? That's where you have a PBJ. You know what that is? That's a fucking pipe. And you order your coffee because the line up fucking around the corner and I was back in Winnipeg. So I had a little bong. Then you have a joint on your way the fuck out of there. And I'm driving along thinking, really? Like on a gig, it's Wawa. Now, in BC, a Wawa is what we commonly refer to as a vagina. A cunt, if you will. Right? But at the end of the day, I decided to do this gig anyway. Why? Because I was fucking high. I just smoked the fucking shit out of some Kenora weed, right? I'm driving 40K on night danger trucks. This, that, the other thing. What the fuck? Wawa? Really? Wawa, honey? Wawa? Let's give it up for her. She's after my fucking job. As you can tell, I have PTSD. I live on comedic wages. Poverty totally sucks, dudes. But as I'm driving along, I find out I'm a fucking marathon. And I'm also in April. I also realize snow fucking happens, because that's all the guy from BC has right now. Look at the fucking weather. It sucks. All my friends in BC say, "Hey, we're high. We're smoking on the fucking beach. It's sunny." Yeah, I'm smoking in my car that I can afford to drive. Fucking blow me, right? Turns out, when you get pulled over, when it's fucking snowing like a motherfucker, right? Because I'm from BC, it's one there, we have sun, I can't see shit. Blue? What the fuck is that? That's nothing for me. Turns out it's a cop, not a snowplow. Up comes the Game of Fucking Thrones policeman. He's just fucking tall. He comes out to me and says, "According to the fucking newbie lady, I don't know if that's derogatory since the Simpsons, I haven't beat a seal, but I tell a joke about not smoking fucking weed, I was doing fentanyl, speaking of Oxycontin that I learned to make in jail." He was surprised. "You think you like jailhouse sex?" "Not what it's me saying." "Fuck you like a jailhouse slut?" "Okay. Get dumber, I'm gonna fucking take you right under me." But the blue cop comes out, and after I said, "Excuse me, sir, what are you, an action figure or a fucking ODP officer?" He has no sense of humor about this and says, "You're going to jail." I said, "I was attacked by six midgets." Not happy. Not fucking happy at all. "Do you know karate?" "That everybody wants a kung fu fighting." That also is a lie. But suppressed sex, not the same in jail. So as I wake up, and what I now realize is Petawawa didn't make me feel good about the Me Too thing, I find out there's a sex strike going on. You just saw my shop steward. I asked her, "What's going on with this?" She told me to go fuck myself. Here we are. But how does it all come together? That's what we're all wondering. I drive through Toronto, I'm from BC, drove on by, there's a big tower, looks like the same one in fucking Calgary to me. I smoke a lot of weed, it's all the same. Revolving restaurant, go out there, run around. I don't do that. So we're in Montreal, trying to be some comedy. Two things I found out about that. BC French, not good. That's 4 years of pretending that Boulevou, Cachet, Avec Moi will actually get me fucking laid in a province I can't speak in. Good news. Zigzag Le Bleu still works. Awesome. Because Paris is a fucking international color. We keep on driving on the flood tour, apparently, and I wind up getting pulled over. I swear to God, it was Happy's fucking cousin. And he's French, and I don't speak French. He's going, "Do you know why I pulled you over?" "Because you're a dick." "No, I'm not a detective," he says. "But Quebecois, blah, 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 end of day, you don't speak French." Or wind up in some place called Penetanguishene. Turns out that wasn't a fucking ball diamond. It's a nut house! Absolutely rabid ass crazy. But I was in the jail, which wasn't so bad. They have a pool table, fucking spas, it's great, club bed. I get out, and I kid you fucking not, I get attacked by a cougar. On 2 legs, she had a stroller. And that little fucking cougar looked a lot like me. So she said, do me like a jailhouse slap one more time, kick you in the fucking head, bend your over, throw the ramen noodles, I've been brought whatever, you guys have been great.